guys, once again it's Sam Dunham of PrickQZ, and in today's video we have yet another Grand Theft Auto 5 online video. In this video I have another glitch for you. This is how to get inside Martin Madrazo's house on GTA 5 online. This glitch is working on Xbox 360 and PS3. I'm not too sure about the Xbox One and PS4, but you might as well go and try it anyway. It would be greatly appreciated if you could leave a like on the video and also subscribe for the latest Grand Theft Auto 5 content. We are only one subscriber away from 100, so I cannot wait to get that. I'll be getting out a stunt montage, a gaming setup video, and also a giveaway. Let's also go for 8 likes on this video. If we can, that would be absolutely insane. It does help me out a ton and encourages me to make more videos. So with all that being said, let's start the glitch. The first thing you'll need to do is, of course, make your way to Martin Madrazo's house. If you're unaware of where that is, it's right here on the map where I'm showing you now. Once you're there, you want to drive down the road and go to his neighbour's house, which I am at the moment. And once you're at his neighbour's house, you're going to want to go through the passageway, which takes you into their garden. Once you are in their garden, you're going to want to take a long run up, like you see me doing here. And once you get to the wall at the end, you are going to want to slightly pull a wheelie on your controller and aim for Martin Madrazo's roof. Once you're on Martin Madrazo's roof, you're going to want to go to the edge, just like this. And once you're at the edge, you're going to want to kind of drop onto the umbrella. And once you're onto the umbrella, you will need to go back onto his garden. And once you're onto his garden, you will need to go into the corner, just like you see me doing. And once you're in the corner, you want to go to the side a bit. And then you want to drive through the wall. It's as simple as that. I've got no idea why, but the wall doesn't actually seem to be there. It just looks like it is. So all you need to do is drive through it. Once you're in his house, you're going to make sure that you only stay in the center, otherwise you will fall out of the map just like me. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to hit that like button. Also click subscribe for the latest Grand Theft Auto 5 content. Once again, we are just one subscriber away from 100. I cannot wait to get 100 subscribers. It is going to be so insane. And also, let's go for 8 likes on the video. So that's been me, Sam Dunham, all ProQ with you, and I'm out. Peace, thanks for watching.